Good afternoon, my dear friend. This is Valentina, live from Riga, Latvia. Right now, I will be go around and I will show you something very interesting you never see to ever before. This is United Body Bears. This is a deep, interesting exposition going here in Latvia. This is located right here by Doma Laikuma. Just let's start it and guys, you can see it. This is bear represented from Afghanistan. We do have here bear from Algeria. Of course, United States of America, who will not recognize this bear? Andorra, very interesting composition. Angola, tiger style or zebra, whatever you name it. We do have, next one is Antigua and Barbuda, very colorful with pineapple in the middle. UK, of course, flashing out, you can see it, you cannot miss it. We have here United Arab Emirates, very interesting composition, of course. Argentina, look at this, Ricardo Gomez Martinez, Ferrari 8 Taverna 2009, beautiful bear. Next one is going is Armenia. Australia, Austria, Azerbaijan, Bahamas, oh Bahama Mama, Bahrain, all the way Bahrain, Belarus, Bangladesh, Barbados, Beijing, Belgium. Guys, by this bear, I can tell you which place Valentina already was travel and which place she still have a bucket list to travel more. We have a next one from Benin, Bolivia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Brazil, ooh, beautiful. And look at this Bulgarian bear. And the next one is Bhutan. I never even heard this name before in my life, but this is, what is it? World peace. Czech Republic with lion, of course, and look at this bear and lion on top. Our next one is going is African, very colorful. And Chile, Denmark, fairy tale kingdom. Ooh. We have South Africa here, and blue one is Dominican Republic. Here, our next cruise will be go, President Cruz will go to Dominica. So Egypt, of course, where you cannot recognize this pharaoh, of course. Ecuador, very interesting composition from Ethiopia, look at this. Okay, and the next one is his Philippines. We get France, ooh, golden bear with, of course, the beautiful Eiffel Tower in the middle. And we have here Gabon, Ghana, Greece, for some reason blue one, and Georgia, look at this Georgia. Of course, by the alphabet, you can know it is a Georgian bear. Guatemala with all lilacs, beautiful Guinea. Okay, we keep going, looking. So the next one, we have Haiti here, very colorful, beautiful bear from Haiti. Honduras, all way from Honduras. Croatia, Croatia, Horvatia. Interesting composition, Estonia, guys. Estonian bear. I should definitely take a picture next to my Estonian bear. Me and bear. So, as Iceland, we have next one, India, Indonesia, very interesting as well. Iraq, Iraqi bear, look at this, with flying magic carpet. Next one is Iran, very interesting, beautiful. Italy, it's like Gianni Versace, magical bear is right here all the way. You can see how beautiful it is. So, and the next one, we have Israel. Israel, so we, excuse me, sir, Israel all the way here with a big hut, and Ruslan Sergeyev looks like it's a Russian artist. Okay, so then we have Ireland, yes, very Irish bear, definitely. Japan, and the next one is New Zealand. We keep going and now we get to the Yemen. After Yemen, the next composition, next bear is Jordania, Jordan is here. Cape Verde, Cabo Verde, very interesting, never know what is this. Cambodia, of course, we get all this crazy sexiness from Cambodia. Cameroon, look at this, colorful, very interesting. Canada is more cold, the same as a country, which is, anyway, it's nice. Qatar, wow, it's like a fire bear. We have here bear from Kazakhstan, guys, look at this bear from Kazakhstan. Keep attention, he got a gold chain right here. And next one is Kenya, China. Ooh, the dragon bear here from China. We have Cyprus here, Cyprus, interesting composition as well. And Kyrgyzstan, look at this colorful, beautiful bear. Colombia, oh, I love this one. This is all fruit, organic, beautiful, delicious. And next one we have here, Congo. Oh, let's see what we have here. We have another from Congo. So we have actually two bears from the Congo. South Korea represents this colorful bear. And then we get North Korea. Very interesting combination and difference between these Korean bears. Costa Rica, woo, wow. We have also here Cote d'Ivoire. I don't know exactly what he represents, but it says Riga, Latvia. So I guess from Riga, Latvia. Oh, of course, we have Russian here. Everybody wanna take picture next to Russian bear. He cannot miss it. He's just dressed up like a matryoshka. Yes, it's beautiful. Next one, we get a Cuban bear. Beautiful. And Kuwait. I don't know what is this like. And now we finally get to Latvia bear. We're in Latvia. We keep going, guys. So we just passed big chunk of the bears. Now we have a bears, Lesotho bear, composition Riga, Latvia. Lebanon bear, very interesting composition. And Liberia with monkey. We do have Lithuanian colorful, very colorful bear. And Luxembourg, woo, wow. So next one is going on is Madagascar, Malaysia, guy, it's so colorful, beautiful bears. Now we have Malawi bear. Mali, all the way from Mali. Malta de Valletta, look at this beautiful color combination. So the next one is Morocco bear. Mexico firehead bear. And we have Montenegro, very interesting color. Red, gold, little bluish. Of course, you cannot miss it. Okay, this is Myanmar. I never know it, what is this, but it's interesting. Moldova, look at this beautiful composition of the bear. This bear has only money in his eyes, euro and leaf. This is what is the bear about, all about money. Mongolian bear, interesting. Mozambique, never know what is it, but now I know. Oh, I love this one. This is absolutely interesting, colorful, very animal creation. Namibia. We have Netherlands here. Netherlands is white, colorful, not many colors. It's very, very cool, actually. You can say it's a girl. So, most likely. And now we have Nigeria dressing up. One more Nigeria as well. And the next one, oh, I love this one with heart. Nicaragua, very colorful. Norway, guys, beautiful Norway is here. Oman, again, is colorful. Pakistan, you get a colorful bear. And the last one has Palestine. Panama, love this Panama. And Paraguay. The next one is going Peru, beautiful, colorful. And I can say the most colorful, it's like a Romero Brito creation. It's a Poland bear. It's a Romero Brito creation, colorful, very beautiful. Very nice composition, a nice combination. We have Portuguese here as well. And the next one is Romania. Look at this beautiful bear. Well, I like this one. It's a tiger. It's a bear with a tiger head and tiger in mind. El Salvador bear. So the next one, Saudi Arabia, and right now we have chilling, and Senegal. Guys, we finish, go over all theirs. Right now, you tell me which one you like better. Truly is, I like all of this. It's all very creative and very beautiful. And this is Valentina, your Travel Line Express here in Riga, Latvia. And here is it. This is the calling exposition. United Body Bears, the Art of Tolerance, Tolerance Maxkla. And it's coming in right now by Doma Laukama, Latvia. So guys, it's definitely very interesting. And if you're around here, I suggest you should come and check it up. And we do have the one more bear I would like to also tell you about, because we never talk about this bear. And this is bear represent Albert Einstein. Peace cannot be kept by force. I can only be achieved by understanding. Albert Einstein. This absolutely amazing, and done by Ljubomir Pavro in Riga, Latvia. We host a responsibility, nature, be aware. This is what is it, respect for all life. It's also Riga, Latvia, beautiful. We're missing few more bears. We have a bear here from Sweden bear, Zimbabwe, one more, Zambia, Vietnam, look at this color, Venezuela, Germany, Uzbekistan, we get a beautiful composition here, Uruguay is all about FIFA 2018, look like the football is in the first place, Hungary, yes, we give here Hungary as well, and now we check, we're missing few more, let's check this composition. This is all the way from Sri Lanka, Spain, Finland. We was in our trip in Finland as well. And we have Slovenia here, Slovenia, nice. Slovakia as well, very interesting bear. And Sierra Leone here. Syria, very interesting. All drawing, Singapore, and the last one is Serbia. So guys, check Valentina and follow up and sign up in my YouTube, Luxury Properties International. Love you all. Sign up on my Facebook, follow me, Valentina Diva, Realtor Valentina in Instagram, and call me for all your real estate and vacation, Luxury Travel International. Please call Valentina 1-877-543-7770, toll free number around the world. You are Travel and Luxury Properties International broker. Ciao for now. Hello from Latvia, Riga.